avoid aggressive cleaning of the secretions or the residue underneath the foreskin, as those are specially designed to moisturize the area. Unless there's a very bad odor and a lot of secretion, in which case this might need to be seen by a dermatologist and evaluated for what's happening there. It could be some form of an infection of the area or severe irritation.